Los Santos, a city of wonder, where dreams come true. If only that were reality. The past few years, Los Santos has been plagued by a network of crime and greed. I'm sure you're all very aware of the damage that it has caused, but no more. We are looking for the superheroes of Los Santos, the hidden gems that have yet to be discovered. Those who know what is right and will stand for what is right. Those who believe in justice. If you think that you've got what it takes to keep the streets of our beloved city safe, send in a clip of your power or skill to lsp@gmail.com. If you are lucky enough to be picked, you'll be put through an intense training regime to prepare you to be a part of an elite squad called the Los Santos Protectors. But please, no cliches, especially capes, because capes make it look as if you've just walked out of a gay bar.
What's up, man? I'm Iron Man. You might confuse me with the other superhero, Iron Man, but no, I'm Iron Man. I can do ironing super quick. You see this t-shirt behind me? I did it in 0.444 seconds. You see? I even say it longer than I actually did it. That's how quick I am with this shit. That's how quick I am. That's how cool I am. You wanna see me do it again? Oh, I just did it. I just ironed another white t-shirt that looks exactly the freaking same. Isn't that cool? I'm checking that out now. You see? I'm magic. Well, that doesn't really help anybody out that much, apart from myself, and it saves me some time, but, you know, doesn't really help crime that much, so, yeah. I wouldn't pick me to be in the Los Santos Protectors, but it's pretty cool superpower nonetheless. If you want someone to be an Iron Man for you, not an Iron Man, I told you, not an Iron Man, an Iron Man, I'll be your guy. I'll be your guy. Definitely I'll be your guy. Alright, deuces, I'll see you later. I've just ironed 20 t-shirts in the time that I said see you later, but I'll see you later. I just did 40 more. 50 more. I believe that I am Los Santos' greatest superhero. I have the ability to turn into a rock. Hence the name Geo-Man. However, I can't seem to turn back from being a rock. So, if any crime comes past me, I'll see it. And they won't know. But then the hard part is telling the police. Because I'm a rock, I can't take a frickin' phone call. Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave. Jeez. Now, I know you said no cliches in the advert, but this isn't a cape. I can turn myself invisible. You know, every superhero squad has to have someone that can turn invisible. 3, 2, 1.
Where are my arms? This wasn't supposed to happen. I swear I could turn my whole body invisible before. I've no idea what's going on. Oh, man. My dreams of joining a superhero squad are gonna go to crap. Man. I'm gonna be on one of those freak TV shows now. God damn it. Have you spiked my drink?
By day, I'm just a normal man. And by night, I'm still a normal man. But when I put the mask on, I turn into Bullshit Man! Seeking out all bullshit across Los Santos. Whatever that means, people lying about being late to work, people lying about anything, any old bullshit in Los Santos, I instantly know about it. In my mind, pam, I'm onto it. I'm gonna go find out that person, I'm gonna sort out their bullshit, I'm gonna point in their face and say, that was bullshit. Good evening, my bullshit senses have been tingling. Yes, that's right, that means one of you two have been bullshitting. Do any of you care to explain? No? Well, whatever you're talking about, it was bullshit.
I picked up the baby powder for your chafing.
You see, that definitely sounds like bullshit. Which one of you was it? Of course I know which one it is. I'm bullshit man. It was this one. Boom. Bullshit. Oh, okay. It wasn't. It was this one. Well, you know, justice gets served eventually. Another day of work has been completed. News just coming in. There's a woman on the side of the road that has been reported to be saying bullshit. Apparently, she has told her husband that she's on her way home, when in fact, she is not. This sounds like a job for Bullshit Man.
Hello, hello. My name is Crossgender Girl Boy. No, girl. Crossgender Girl Boy. Dressing up in clothes. You can see I'm outside the knicker store. I've just had my daily shop. And, yeah. What I do is. Wait, no looking down there. Turn the camera angle back up. There we go. What I do is I make people look. I said no down there. I make people look fabulous, like myself. As you can see, I like styling people on myself. I'm fabulous. I make other people fabulous. There's my hair. Give it a good stroke and smell my fingers. Oop, that's fish. I'll wipe it on my dress and save it for later. I mean, what? I don't know. I'm gonna make you fabulous. Here's an example of who I've made fabulous. Let's take Michael DeSanta for an example. Once a hard-worn criminal of Los Santos. Now, a fabulous, stylish, middle-aged man. All thanks to me. Fabulous cross-gender man-girl. Thanks. If you choose me to be on the Los Santos Protectors, Los Santos will definitely be fabulous. That's all I've got to say. Peace out.
So, you may be wondering why I'm dressed so poshly in a tuxedo. They call me Tux Boy. You might be wondering, so Tux Boy, what can you do? What can you bring to Los Santos? Well, you see, I have a very, very special power. A very, very, very special power. One of the best powers that I have ever heard of in my entire life. And I've got it. How fortunate. Well, you see, the ability that I have the ability to tell what colour something is not. You see this man that just ran across the... Oh, he's going off screen. You see this woman that is smoking. Her belt, I can tell you, is not blue. You see, this will help so much in crime scene investigations. That woman on her phone, her hair is not black. You see, isn't it amazing? With me, Tux Boy, you will always know what color something is not.
Hello, I'm Hobo Man. Do not confuse me with a character that was in this before called Michael DeSanta. There's only a few characters, give me a break. And, yes, well, I'm in the Los Santos Protectors. Because, you see, these criminals and villains, they just think I'm a hobo on the side of the street. See these buffoons behind me? They think nothing else of a physically fit man in a vest wearing boxer shorts. You see, that man even turned around because he smelt me. And the smell was that bad that he had to walk away. He couldn't take it any longer. I see everything that goes on in Los Santos. Everything. With a stroke of my beard, I know where crime is going down. And then when the deed is done, I get into my Porsche around the corner, drive to the police station with a photo of the criminals. All in a day's work. For Hobo Man.
I'm going to go now, because I think I may have just pissed my pants.
I ain't one of them superheroes, but I do know one thing. I know good guys when I see them, and I know bad guys when I see them. I don't have to be a superhero to be part of the Los Santos Protectors. I just have to know what's right. And what's right is using big explosions
to blow up people that take selfies.
You see, it all works out in the end. This Mini is a stupidly gay car. I'm going to take it out. And you know what?
Yeah. Cool guys don't look at explosions. They blow things up and then walk away.
Yeah, that's what. Take me to the Los Santos Protectors. And you'll never have to worry about anything ever again. Trust me, officer. I'm part of the Los Santos Protectors. Trust me, come on. You want to get that crazy man that just ran you over? Come on, let's get that man in the car. He's the bad guy. No? Well, I'm suing you, Los Santos Protectors. That wasn't in my contract. You said I could do anything. Within reason.
So, there we have it. The superheroes shortlisted to keep a watch over our cherished city. Tell me who you think should be in the Los Santos Protectors in the comment section below. And as always, stay safe, Los Santos.